maganda ginawa yung BDRRM plan, no? Kasi sa provincial level, pwede namin siyang gawin as a guide. And then pag ma-follow namin yon, yung guide na yon, pwede rin namin ibaba doon sa munisipyo, municipal level, and then sa barangay level.
The Bangsamoro Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Plan is actually very comprehensive. You can see how well they did the theory of change from the outcomes, outputs, and very detailed activities that they were able to formulate. You can also see how consultative the process was. They were able to consult from communities, various sectors like the civil society groups, local governments, and of course the concerned agencies, plus the humanitarian community.